France welcomed Iranian President Hassan Rouhani today with a lucrative car-making agreement and pledges to boost trade. It comes after President Obama and Western leaders gave Iran a nuclear deal that dropped sanctions against the Islamic regime. Iranian exiles in France protested the new deals with Iran, saying the regime will only use the new money to promote terrorism and continue its domestic crackdown on freedom.
The money out of this lift of sanctions will go in the hands of Revolutionary Guards, Pasdaran, who are responsible for domestic repression, especially executions in Iran that under Rouhani, over 2,000 have been executed so far. 57 of them have been women. So we have to say the money will go to their hands for export of terrorism, fundamentalism, especially in Syria, in Iraq, in Lebanon.
Meanwhile, France is still concerned about what Iran may be up to. They've asked the European Union to consider new sanctions after Iran's recent ballistic missile tests.